Whenever thoughts begin to turn to the past, there is always this possibility of developing a guilt complex and carrying it with you on your shoulders all through life. That's why in the great mystical tradition of all religions, they say, don't think about the past. There is no such thing as the past. When your thoughts go to back to the past, to your university or college or high school or kindergarten days, bring it back to the present. That's where the repetition of the mantra can come in very, very useful. And we have to get alerted right at the outset. Most people, they do not deliberately think about the past, little associations, the same car, the fellow owned with whom you used to go out in those days, the same way of forgetting the keys the fellow did when you used to go out with him. Like that. Just a few little touches like that, and the samskara will start working. You're already back in the olden days. And that is due to lack of vigilance. That's where you can really repeat the mantra. I mean, India is very dear to me. I have many of my dear relatives in India, but I don't let my thoughts go to India. I'm able to keep my attention all the time here. And you can all learn to do that with the help of the mantra. Whenever thoughts from the past, not only pleasant ones or painful ones, but pleasant ones too, don't let your thoughts travel to the past. There is no such thing as the past. And there is no such thing as the future. So, if you live right today, that's a samskara. If you live right today, it'll give birth to a right tomorrow. And in the case of health, we all understand that. Eating right food, having right exercise, doing right work, practicing right meditation, they all develop the samskara that brings on a right tomorrow after right today. That's why there is no need to worry about tomorrow. Take good care of today, give your concentrated attention, do everything that is possible for the help of others. Keep your mind one point all the time, work harmoniously with everybody, and take all the reasonable physical steps that you can take. And the samskara that you are developing is the right future. So when you're working on today, you're guaranteeing the future. And when you are thinking about the future, you are losing today and you are losing the future too.